Now let's save state this. It's 6-1. Ah! Alright, we're gonna load that up. Move my cursor out of the way. And we're gonna practice 6-1 for a bit. Not actually sure what to do. With this section right here. So let me try a few things. This might get really boring, by the way. I'm just letting you know. See, I actually don't want that spin slash, so... I'm going to be doing this section quite a bit tonight. I'm gonna have to figure that last section out. It's actually a really easy stretch. I just have not, I haven't learned this section yet, so. A lot of this is just trial and error, trying to figure out what I'm supposed to be doing. And hoping that I eventually get it right. Alright, so I do need that. Alright. I've pretty much figured this whole section out. Pretty much. I still need a lot of practice at it, but I've figured it out. Except for this last guy. I need to figure him out. Not sure what to do about the last guy. Nope, missed my nympho. Yeah, not sure what to do on that guy. So we'll do something different here. Every so often, you get enemies that you just can't kill. And that's how you do it. So, we're gonna pretend that I got this. Go up, down. Oh. That's it. Having a hard time pulling it off again, though. There it is. Just like that. If I can do that every time, that's all that I need right there. So let me go ahead and load up my 6-1. Save. And practice this just a bit. For some reason, that bat is really hard to hit sometimes. I would say the only thing left to really figure out on this part is this section right here. I think I just figured it out too. Pulling it off, that's something else. That's it right there, though. There it is. Whoops. I fell for it. I made the mistake of jumping for the pretty item than the enemy. We'll get this. Almost perfect. Alright, let's do it again. Definitely improving. I always forget about that bat. Guy is the bad pattern. Wonder why that is. Wonder what causes that. Man. I don't know if that axe guy is going to have the bad pattern every time or not. So, I'm just going to do that. And reset the pattern. And bam, new pattern. I always forget this this final jump there. So let me just hold on. Thumb's starting to get a little sore. All the D-pad pushing. Got it. My very first flawless 6-1 run. That was world record pace. I'm pretty happy with that. Now, if I can just get that every single time, be very happy. Thank you. Now I just need to practice this about 1,000 more times and I should have it. Yep, got it again. So, it's actually really easy once you know everything to do, you know, where everything's at and how to deal with certain enemies. Like this section, this spot I would say is the hardest. Not the hardest, it's just the most difficult to remember. Now this axe guy is RNG based, so I'm not sure how to deal with him if he has a bad pattern. Like right now I have him basically set at a good pattern. But my last save, my last save state, I had him set at a bad pattern. I'm not sure what to do if you get the bad pattern. I'm still getting hit by him, even though it is the good pattern, because I'm inexperienced. And I'm not sure how to bypass that. I tried killing him early, but apparently that's not working, so... yeah, I don't know how to deal with that axe. Whoops. I'm practicing right now. But, yeah, I am. Blah. Let me shake out my hands. My thumb is starting to get really sore. Hold down the D-pad long enough and your thumb just really starts to swell up. If you're not used to, you know, doing it for long periods of gameplay. Ah. Uh-oh. I have a problem there. Man, for some reason, I keep missing that guy. I've gotten a lot better at killing that first bat, though. The one that kept tripping me up. I won't be participating in it, but yeah, I'm excited for it. They have a great lineup this year. I'm thrilled. I'm mostly looking forward to the Blaster Master run, I think. And Darby and running Mario. That'll be nice. Hopefully, maybe next year I'll be participating in it myself. Who knows? Right now, my end goal for this game, I think, is to break Ohan's record, 1148. I'm not quite there yet. It's gonna take me quite a while to get that good, but. Is there any particular runners that you're excited about seeing? Right now I'm about 14 minutes. I have a long ways to go. I'm still learning level 6, basically, and level 5 I need to get a lot better at. So I know I can bring my time down to probably about 13 minutes, easy. Yeah, Rich is pretty amazing. But why couldn't I strike my sword? That was crazy. I think Act 6 is everyone's worst. Act 6 is pretty bad. I think I'm going to take a break from Act 6 for just a bit. Ugh. Need to take a break from it. Ugh. Well, it's really late where I live, and it's like 1:30 in the morning. I should be going to sleep. I should have been asleep like an hour ago, but I decided, hey, let's practice some Ninja Gaiden. What could go wrong? Yeah, that'd be awesome, but apparently he doesn't like traveling. Apparently, he'll never be in a, oh, is it really? Yeah. Yeah, apparently he'll never be in an AGDQ. Unless it's in Arizona, I suppose. Oh man, my timing is all off. I know, right? Yeah, some people just hate traveling. Like, I guess Dexter, Endy, and I think White Hat are all traveling together from Sweden right now, just to, you know, get to Virginia. Man, my timing is way off. I know, right? There we go. Sometimes my timing just gets all screwed up. Do you run anything yourself? Ooh, Gremlins too. That's a tough one. Ooh, man. So much RNG in Gremlins too. Good luck with that. I know how difficult it is. Arcus is always talking about it, and he said it was one of the most difficult games he's ever learned. Can't get that. Does he really? Yeah, Andy holds a lot of records. My cousin? I don't know. Audrey Amber? Nope. Don't think I know them. Yeah, playing this stage without Spin Slash, I haven't done that in so long, it's funny. I mean, Swagstar, not Spin Slash. It's too early for this. Blah. I need coffee, I haven't had any coffee. Yeah, same here. I want to learn, really learn level 5 and then level 6 before I even really consider doing true PBs. Hey, Hey, that's a great idea. Whoops. Alright, I'm gonna do that again. I like these first few levels, but like once you get to 4, I don't know, 4-2? 4-3, I would say. 4-3 is when I start kind of... To me, at least, the game starts getting kind of, like, boring in a way. That's the cutoff point for me. It's all that I've learned at this stage, I guess. Not tonight. I'm not gonna put up a PB timer until probably, I don't know. I wanna at least really learn level 6 before I start doing that publicly, at least. Like, I know what my own PB is, because I time myself and everything, but... Whoops. Man, I can't get this tonight. Thank you. I keep doing the same thing. Come back here! And run is over. I'm gonna see if I can do, Arcus was calling it the Skywalker. I don't know how he was doing it. Right, yeah. He couldn't do it though, he was trying, but he couldn't do it. I've never seen this, so I'm just kind of doing this for myself right now. Let's see if I can get it. Yeah, Arcus was trying it the other day, and because he screwed up, and he was like, "Oh, I want to show you guys, you know, this Skywalker thing." And so he tried out it like 5 times and couldn't get it, and he gave up. He's like, "Okay, I'm done." So I'd like to see it, see if I can figure it out. I don't think I'm going to be able to. I don't know if I need I don't know if I need the bat to be really high like that. Or just a normal bat. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to figure this out. Not without seeing it, I guess. I think if I could see it one time, I could figure it out. I'm gonna try and get like a really high bat. I don't know if I can figure it out. I really think if I could see it once, I could get it. Alright, thanks a lot. Have a good night yourself. And thanks for the tip about putting it on retro rather than Ninja Gaiden. I appreciate that. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna give up on that. Without seeing it, I can't do it without seeing. Huh. Invincible boss, maybe? Oh, darn. I don't even know what I was doing there. I didn't think I jumped far enough. Man, I'm making a lot of mistakes. Sort of expected that to happen. There we go. Ugh, can't believe I was missing those. I think I'm progressively getting worse as the night goes on. I'm definitely getting worse as the night goes on. Absolutely getting worse as the night goes on. I think I might do, like, one more run, one more semi-successful run. So, absolutely not this run. Oy. But, one kind of successful run, and I'm gonna call it a night. There we go. Okay. And reset. This will probably be my last run unless I completely screw up this. Like that. Actually, you know what? I can try something while I'm here. For a minute or two. I remember a few months ago when I first started speedrunning this game, I couldn't get this. I couldn't even jump up on this backboard, let alone actually get up on this platform. I'm not an expert at it. But at least I can do it consistently. I'm at the point now that I'm pretty confident that I could do it in a run. I'm actually, like, I'm sort of still learning it, actually. I mean, I've obviously got it down, I figured it out and everything, but I'm still kind of learning it. Which is why I don't do it. Because realistically, it only saves a fraction of a second, like, you know, a tenth of a second or something. It doesn't save that much. But it's significantly harder to do than that. So, that's what I'm going to shoot for. I'm going to try and get that every time now. As part of my practice routine. And it's not that hard. I mean, once you get it, once you kind of figure it out, it's really not that hard. I mean, I'm getting it every time now, so I'm pretty confident that I can get it in an actual run. Still having some trouble with these first guys. Wasn't having this much trouble a few days ago. Yeah. There we go. But see, that's the other issue. If I don't get it perfect, that's the end result, that I get the knockback. So, like everything else, it's just something that, you know, requires a lot of practice, and I'm not going to get it 100% of the time. Even Arcus, you know, doesn't get it 100% of the time. And he's played this game, you know, 17,000 times, so... Whoops. Couldn't jump. I got the movements right, but I couldn't jump. There we go. Now this is world record pace, as Arcus would say. That wasn't, but... Okay, so one more good run, and I'll call it. Alright, this is looking good. Looks like a viable run. Whew! Whoa, I don't know what that was. This is the Rice Krispies stage. Where the mountains in the background look like Rice Krispies. Well, that was odd. That sucked. No idea what happened. Oh, I got trolled. Now, if I could just get the bat boost, I will be thrilled. Oh, I didn't get it. I want to get that bat boost, I really do. I'm gonna commit suicide and get it again. There it is. Whoops, that was bad. Whoops, 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 whoops.
Whoops.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is it. Accomplished all that I have wanted to accomplish tonight. But actually, I know I've said this before, but I am going to do a really quick, let's see, a 4-2, no, I want 4-1. I'm going to do a little ladder practice, I think, before calling it a night. No! Didn't get the bat boost. There it is. This 4-1. Let's call this ladder climb. Oh, I can't